Here's another Thrive tip from Kaiser Permanente and Fox 12.
Stress isn't just upsetting, it can be harmful to your health. Whatever you're worried about, family, friends, money, work, or the holidays, you can release some of the pressure by taking good care of yourself.
Everyone has stress, and there are times when stress needs to be treated with a medication, when it has become so overwhelming that you are not able to function at all. But better yet, having somebody to talk to, maybe using a counselor or a mental health therapist, doing things such as meditation and breathing exercises, guided imagery, all those are much healthier for you than to take a medication.
Stress may be unavoidable, especially this time of year, but doctors say you can manage it in healthy ways and with help from your family, friends, or primary care doctor.
This has been another Thrive Tip sponsored by Kaiser Permanente and Fox 12. Visit kptv.com/thrive for more information.